Someone had a shirt. I only miss you when I'm bored. No, I don't. Truth be told, I don't really miss a lot of people. Because why? Because they betrayed me. So it's not that hard for me just not miss people these days. It's, and also I've always kind of had that, at least with friends, where it's not that hard for me to, in moments, have sentimental moments and stuff. But I've been able to. It's different if the person is someone that is still active in my life, or I still care about, and we're actively part of each other's lives, then I will miss them. But if they, if it's over, if the relationship is severed, I generally don't. And I think it's a coping mechanism that I learned from early childhood abandonment, but it's just, I don't even know what you're talking about missing for, I guess is my point, and why would I? To who? You know, I'm not saying that I haven't had times of missing people. Some people, yeah, totally have. But when the relationship is severed, then it's severed, and that's what it is.